city of Modesto and the Modesto Airport working on a million-dollar pledge drive to try and bring nonstop flights from Modesto to Los Angeles. As KCRA3's Melinda Mazur reports tonight, the drive has already raised more than half the money needed to have those direct flights.
Business owners say they hope to have daily flights from the Modesto Airport to LAX.
There is a tremendous need in the community economically to have the service. The service generates tremendous economic impact.
That's why consultants are pushing a pledge drive with business owners, city leaders, and members of the Modesto community.
And we're asking all the businesses in the region to evaluate how they travel, what airports they use, and if service to Los Angeles would be of benefit to them. And if it is, we're asking them to make pledges to the service.
Through Destination LAX, the city will collect $1 million in non-binding pledges. No prepaid funds or hard cash required, just a commitment to use the service.
When you start taking a look at the travel to drive to San Francisco, you know, if you drop 20,000 travelers like we have in the last 5 years, that's 100,000 hours people are wasting driving there. You start adding in the gasoline, that's $250,000.
There would be two daily flights from Modesto to Los Angeles, and there would also be two return flights the very same day. It's still a mystery as to which major airline would provide the service. We do know the jet holds 60 people.
I think it's really important to our business community and just all of our citizens that we have good, reliable air service out of Modesto.
We need to start growing up and making a statement and do the things that makes Modesto better.
In Modesto, Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 News.
And that pledge drive will continue through the end of the month. Right now, the United is the only major airline operating out of Modesto. The new nonstop flights could start as early as the fall.